I'm Tomo. I'm an artist from Dorchester. I make music, clothes, visual art, and yeah, I'm talking about my designs for Boston Compass. I started drawing mainly just from being bored in class. When I graduated from high school, I just bought a sketchbook because I was just like, I need a place where I could save all these ideas. Some of the drawings I have in there are actually featured in the Boston Compass.
Yo! Wow, yeah. Whoa, this is dope.
Boom. Wow, it just came in, you know what I'm saying? Fresh off the press.
Definitely gonna frame this. This is fire.
If you look at my drawings, a lot of them are not too detailed, but like I feel like they stand out. And like as far as the faces, I like to just draw a bunch of different characters. I feel like I have a lot of characters in my head. Eventually I wanted to design like a cartoon, but yeah, it's really just stuff that I just pull from my imagination.